These are images of archaeological digs all over the earth. Ancient civilizations that shared no contact. And yet,
the same pictogram showing men worshipping giant beings pointing to the stars was discovered at every last one of them.
The Catholic Church, NASA, and various scientists say, without any question, there is biology out there in this galaxy.
Ridley was very interested in what if the origin of life on Earth was basically seeded by extraterrestrials.
You're gonna think we're crazy.
Yeah, they're not if you keep it scientific.
This stuff is fundamentally all based on feasibility.
Provided your thesis is correct.
Provided it's correct.
That's why they call it a thesis, Doctor.
There's sort of no shortage, obviously, of this kind of theorizing and mythologizing, saying that the pyramids, the Inca temples, the Greek astronomers, they all were assisted by powers from beyond the stars, that we ourselves were shaped by something else.
So you're saying we're here because of a map you two kids found in a cave?
No, not a map. An invitation.
This story kind of walks around the truth of what there may be out there.
What do you hope to achieve by coming here?
To get answers.
They're on the search for the species which they believe have created human beings.
There, right there. God does not build in straight lines.
I think she wants to meet our makers and find out things about her destiny in a way.
Those philosophical questions of who are we, where did we come from, drive the script all the way into the 100th page.
Prometheus has landed.
The planet where they go is called Zeta 2 Reticuli, which actually is an existing moon just off Io.
Oh my God.
What they find there is an establishment which is not what they expected to be.
Prometheus, are you seeing this? She kind of realized, like, maybe I was wrong.
This is an emergency, we have to go back now!
What's actually going on is much more sort of complex. There is a bigger agenda at play.
Big things have small beginnings.
How much do we really know? Instead of a fiction, what if it's a reality?
So it presents some big questions.
I came here for answers. I'd rather die with those answers than leave without them.
Action!
No, I trust Ridley 100%.
Ridley Scott wants to push the envelope as far as he can.
I can't think of a more brilliant visual director.
This will be a hologram.
There's quite a few elements in this which are pretty unique.
I've never seen anything like this before.
It evolves and morphs and just gets deeper and deeper and deeper.
Of course, what I want to do is scare the living shit out of you.